Okay.
Alright guys, so it's Jared and Austin. We just made it to Walmart.
What about me?
And nobody gives a fuck about you.
And Alec.
And Alec.
And
we're gonna get a new chair.
Yeah. Because I fucked it up.
You fucking destroyed that chair. Yeah, oh my god. Hype as shit ever.
Alright, so
let's go.
Let's go.
I'm gonna go. They're not gonna have chair. There's no way they have chair.
Oh no. Where's the chair?
In trolley here, yeah.
Yep. Anywhere.
Oh, God.
Look at all this nothing.
Literally nothing. Like table.
Yeah.
I like those. They're comfortable. We have one. That's fine. Oh, well, that's candy. I won. Jert is nowhere to be found.
No, he's not.
I understand. I just. He's at the actual candy aisle. Ooh, Star Wars sounds good. Actually, not Star Wars.
They don't have the condo on it.
Yeah, there you go.
That's the one I wanted to.
What is it?
Super fruit.
Fun.
Here.
Find jack shit dick in that place.
I mean, who would? Like, let's be honest.
The Walmart in our town is worthless. The Walmart's not worthless. It's Walmart. It's not worthless. But in our town, it's worthless.
Oh, yeah.
Our town's worthless.
Our town is pretty worthless. I love all the construction they've been doing, because it's like, why?
It's, you know, just to fuck up your commute. Just make your life fucking suck.
to make this town even worse.
Oh, that's why I'm your mom?
Yeah. I mean, it wasn't their fault, but it wouldn't have been so goddamn crowded up and abrupt stops if it wasn't for it.
Oh, yeah.
And they're just like, they're not even doing anything good.
Yeah.
It's like, not even helpful. Yeah. You know? Like, what the fuck are you guys doing?
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah. Building a statue of yourself?
What?
I don't know.
Go down.
I guess we're going to go get ice cream.
Yeah, it really doesn't matter. You're gonna get there quick.
But we're gonna have to go to the next town over that's like 30 minutes away.
Yeah,
probably like 15.
15.
If you do it right.
It's a good 20, actually.
Yeah,
it's like
25. It's an hour. Two hours.
We live in the middle of
nowhere. It's in another state.
It's fine.
Louisiana.
It's, yeah. All right, well, yeah. See you there.
The Walmart in the next town over because the Walmart in our shitty town does not have shit, so we had to take a little transience.
Yep.
The transience.
Alright. Yeah, so let's.
We won't find anything, but we will. We will. I think we will. I mean, if we don't find anything now.
If not, it's on a Target.
Yeah.
Now we're gonna try a Target.
For no reason whatsoever. No reason. Yeah, let's not even pretend. Like, we're just doing it for fun.
Just to see if we can find something.
I mean, we don't
Walmart wasn't good enough.
We don't want to waste a bad chair. So we need to find other options.
Hey, dude, let's just go.
Let's go.
We'll go back to Walmart, bro.
Yeah, we're gonna go.
We are. Sure enough, we are. Transition. We're back at Walmart because Target was worthless.
What part of waiting?
You do.
I'm going to do it every time before we park.
All right, guys, we're back at Walmart because we make bad decisions.
Let's go to GameStop over here now.
GameStop is closed.
Yeah, I know. I was
been closed for a while.
I was making a joke because
Because you're not funny.
Because we visit every other store besides the one we need to... I hate Willette. You know what?
Right here. This might be further than I was.
It is.
It is.
It's too late.
You do make bad decisions.
Yes, I do. Just like breaking the chair.
Time for the 5 hours of waiting. By the chair.
I love the public.